More than 900,000 businesses rely on ADP for leading HR and payroll solutions. How our products are designed is just as important as what they can do. Today, we're going to learn why purposeful design helps our clients and their people work smarter.
So we hear the word design used an awful lot. We hear it in development, we hear it in experience, we hear it in the UI. There's a UI element, but there's much, much more than that. What is design to you?
Designing for people is just part of our DNA. Are our clients feeling confident in what they're using?
It's more than the look and feel. Design is also about performance.
We want to be 100% focused on their experience. When they come in, this is what they need to do, and they should be able to do it quickly.
I think ADP is doing a great job on that. Trust is one of the words that clients use a lot. They trust in ADP.
That's exactly right. If you help and can build that trust, they're going to be able to have confidence to do their job or to crush it.
One of the ways you actually crush it is by being simpler. That one button that says confirm.
That's right. How do you know when you've got good design? How do you measure that?
I don't think there's ever going to be a point where you're going to be like, this is the final design, this is it. But I think you learn over time, it's a dynamic thing. Is this better than what we had before? Continue to improve the design, continue to improve the user experience.
I think that the most important thing is really try to test it as much as possible with clients that are going to use it.
Describe a little bit about the importance of everybody being involved in that design. Isn't a single UX person or UI person, but really the whole business?
I may have an answer, and it may be a perfectly good answer to a problem, but I'll reach out to get other thoughts. Maybe there's a better way. You can't just rest on your laurels. Look at COVID and the pandemic. The way our clients and our end customers operated their businesses changed.
Yeah.
And if that changed, then our products have to change.
We now release much smaller, digestible features and new functionality and new things into the system on a weekly basis. And it actually makes it much more easy for us to release it, and more importantly, our clients to be able to accept these things and consume them and stay up to pace with us.
That's kind of what we're here for, empower the business to go at whatever speed it needs to go.
I think that to us is what the modernization experience has been all about with Workforce Now. Guys, I'll tell you, if I had every day a chance to get to talk with folks like you in a conversation like this, it'd be a wonderful day to start. Bringing developers together with UX folks, with executives and product people. Thank you for your contribution.